My foster parents, oh, they're amazing. Sue's 57, 58, and Raymond's 63. And yeah, they've been amazing. I've lived with them for 14 years. I'm sure there's times where they thought, oh, I don't know if I handle him anymore and stuff like that. But yeah, they've seen through it and they've definitely been supportive. And oh God, where do I start now? The supporting, the loving. They don't see you as a looked after child. They see you as part of the family.